Mara, you're very good at this. We should, I think we should rent you out.
All right, everybody. It's a birthday, right? It's a birthday,
boys?
Yeah! Right! Zalto, I'll use you in a second. One second, you're gonna help us. First of all, my name is Idelia.
Idelia?
No, Idelia. I've been a magician a few years now, but before we start, I really, really want to ask you guys a question. Sorry, not a question. I really want you guys to respect and try not screaming out loud how you think I did my trick or what you think it is going on, because it really bothers everyone, alright?
No.
So we're ready to start, and when I finish the trick, everyone, I want you guys to clap your hands, right? So we can move on to the next trick.
Yeah.
So my name is Bolt, everyone see the red ball?
Yeah.
Alright, now watch, what we're gonna do, give it a blow with this.
What?
So clap your hands, everyone, clap your hands, clap your hands, clap your hands. Alright, now, if you guys be amazing, I will teach you guys how I made that red ball disappear. So you guys can make it disappear as well, right? If you guys get next to the end, I'll teach you guys how to do it. So right now, we're gonna watch.
We need black fin.
Carmen, can you choose someone heavy over here? Please don't want
to. Woody! Woody!
Choose anyone to help me over here. Choose anyone. What's your name?
Ellen.
Alright, Ellie, and so we're cup hands ready, everyone? Cup hands ready?
Couldn't hear anyone clapping. Did anyone clap?
Give look. You see this gonna come back over here? Watch, it gets better, Ellie. Can you see the ball?
Yeah.
Alright, watch. If all we gotta do is squeeze
it.
Like
wait,
but please, wait, 1 second. If you think you know how to do it, please be quiet, alright? Because otherwise it's gonna bother everyone. Do you agree? Is that okay?
Yeah?
Alright. Can you see the red ball?
Yeah.
Well, all we gotta do is squeeze it like this. Okay? This watch, put your hand like this. Even if you know, don't take. Put your hand like this. Alright, I'm gonna put one ball in my hand. Hold it up on really, really tight. Hold it tight. Squeeze your hand around it. Watch, all we gotta do is this.
Did I do it?
Open your hand.
Whoa!
Ellie, can you sit down? Clap your hands, everyone. Clap your hands, Ellie, can you sit down? Alright, I'm gonna ask you guys, all of you guys a question. If we take two balls over here, alright? In fact, I'm gonna take one of these and stick it for 1 second, like this, into another two balls. So now we have three balls over here.
Whoa, what?
I'll ask you guys a question. You guys know math, right? 1 + 1 =
11.
Alright, that's a creative answer. I haven't heard that before.
2.
1 + 1 = 2, right? And 1 + 1 + 1 =
3. 3,
right? That makes sense, right? But in magic, nothing makes sense. Watch what happens. If we take two balls, can anyone see two balls?
Yeah.
I put them in my hand. And the third ball I put in my pocket. So how many balls are in my hand?
2. 3.
Alright, that's 2, 3, right? 1, 2, 3. You guys see how that makes sense?
Because you squeezed it into three balls.
Oh, wait. Everyone try following again. If we take two balls, alright?
How are you doing?
2 balls and put in my hand. That's 1, 2. And the third one goes in my pocket. It's really in my pocket, I'm not cheating. How many balls are in my hand?
2, 3, 2.
We're gonna try one last time. Please, everyone try focusing very well, alright? We got 3 balls over here.
Oh.
Alright? 2 balls go in my hand. The third one goes in my pocket. How many balls are in my hand? It's really in my pocket. How many balls are in my hand?
2. Because you already have one in your hand.
You have 5.
Whoa! Where'd I go?
0. Alright, clap your hands, clap your hands, clap your hands. Alright. We're gonna try something with this piece of rope.
Hey,
Shmueli. You know, a piece of rope, you can take it and fold it up like this, right?
Uh-huh.
But sometimes, if you get the right piece of rope, all you gotta do, if you be really, really quiet, all you gotta do is watch this.
You don't say limpa?
Alright, let's see if we can make it come back and fall down. So when I count to three, we're all gonna scream, it's gonna be loud, and the rope is gonna fall, alright? So one, two, three, scream! Yeah! And the rope is all back again. Clap your hands, everyone, clap your hands! Alright, this is a trick, it's more for the younger kids.
Okay.
But we're still gonna try. Oh, if you figure out how to do it, please don't say it out loud.